whatever you do, go register to vote, especially on this next presidential election. Register to vote, and you ought to register for the House and the Senate, too. Get your tail down there and vote this ungodly bunch.